video, we will see the different tool palettes which we are getting in our block diagram. So when you right click from your mouse, you will get a different type of tool palettes here in your block diagram. So let's start with the first one, structure. In structure you will get different type of loops, for loops, while loops, then time structure, then event structure, case structure, formula node, and conditional structure, tag sequence structure, lots of things are there. You will need all these things if you are making some big VI or complex VI. So next is arrays. Here you will get different operations palettes of array. Means if you are performing any operation on palettes, this will be very useful. How to combine those arrays, different arrays, how to sort them, split them, and some matrix operation are also present here. Then cluster, class, and variant. Here you will get how to combine those clusters, how to split those clusters, and some variant tools are also there that we will see later. Then in numeric palette, we will get some mathematical operations kind of things, means addition, subtraction, and rounding, and compound arithmetic and increment, decrement, some conversion are also there, means byte, toward, to long, to quad, boolean, to boolean array, to number, and some data manipulations like type castings and everything, logical shift you can do, then some complex conjugate, polar to complex, complex to polar. Then in scaling you will get some different scaling palettes. In fixed point you will get some overflow status palettes. In mathematical constant we will get some constant like pi, log 10, 1 by e, 1 by pi, pi by 2, like this. Then in boolean we will get some boolean operations palettes, means AND, OR, XOR, NOT, like that, and we can also convert boolean array to number and everything. Then string palette, we will get lots of string operation palette that we can perform here. And some addition string palette, means split the string from this offset and append those strings in previous strings, like this. In number to string conversion, we will get some palettes to convert string to number, number to string. And here path array string conversion, means here we can convert path to string, string to path, and everything like that. Some other palettes are also there for string. You can perform lots of operation in string palettes. Then comparison, means equal to, not equal to, greater than, less than, everything will be here. White space, printable, hex digit, octal digits, everything will be here. In timing, you will get some time palettes like tick counts, weights, and get time, get date, everything is here. And dialog box, will get some palettes for pop-up window and some dialog box which we can use for yes no questions type, means we can ask some question, user will select yes or no, on basis of that we will perform some operations like that. Then file IO, we can open any file, we can create any zip from that file, and lots of file operation we can perform. We have some file constants, config file VIs, then XMLs, additional file function. Here we can copy, move, anything we can do from here. Then some storage and data plugins which we will use whenever it necessary. Then for synchronization means you can perform your semaphore, and in semaphore you can see lots of things are there, how to obtain, how to release semaphore, and everything are there for synchronization purpose. In graphic you will get some graphs, you can get some sound palettes also, you can use that 3D picture control and everything. In report generation, we can generate a report based on our operation, whatever operation we are performing, we can also make one report from that. This is also a very useful thing. These are basic programming palettes, and here we can see other palettes are there also. See here, instrument IO, then mathematical operations that we saw already, but just we get some extra from that. Then for signal processing also we can perform, means for that waveforms, and this we are using in signal processing, digital signal processing and everything, Laplace of any signal or any function we can do from here. Then data communication, that synchronization palette is from there. Then sockets, then TCP/IP protocol we can use, TCP, UDP, FTP, Bluetooth, everything we can do from here. Then for connectivity we also have some .NET palettes and libraries. We can also call third party libraries here. So you will get lots of palettes, and we will use them one by one, and I will show you some examples from that. You can select a different VI to use it in this VI also, that is also available. So this is just a basic overview on that block diagram palettes. So we will see one by one in example. So thanks for watching.